With the recent layoffs in both Belvidere and Freeport, many individuals find themselves searching for new job opportunities. With the loss of a paycheck and the interruption to a normal day-to-day schedule, the transition could come with more than just the stress of trying to find a new place to work. A local therapist tells WREX that some people may find themselves having to grapple with their own self-worth.
So, you know, I think what we see a lot beyond just the natural stress that's going to come from losing a paycheck, the income, is we might see or hear about, you know, there's a sense of loss of community, a loss of social interaction, loss of identity. A lot of people put a lot of value into what they do for work, and when that goes away, who they are might kind of go away.
Well, he goes on to say that Rosecrans offers several different levels of care for individuals experiencing job layoffs.